The life of without Riley.
He's just not here, man.
He wishes he was here, and he told me to take a check today. He's like, I'm flying to New York to film this thing, and I'm for a shot. He's like, but I would much rather be in that hotel. He's like, I know Riley. He's an emotional guy. And he's just like,
yeah, it's great.
Yeah.
He's here in spirit, guys.
We got a surprise for you.
Yes, but now you know.
You know.
Does
he
walk
in
the door right now?
It's a picture of Riley Smith. It's not him.
We're ready to go.
Yeah, man, of course. We're on, right? Thank you.
Hold on, give me one second.
So, how's the final night going? Good? I'm feeling some energy right now. It's feeling good in here. Hank?
Yeah?
How you feeling, buddy?
It's a lot.
It's okay. Okay. It's, you know what? It's a school shot, but that's what beer's for.
Yeah. I'm drinking ciders, actually.
Oh.
I gotta change it up.
Hank's drinking cider.
See?
Oh, we got some cider fans in the house?
Got some cider fans, thanks.
I have an idea. This guitar just got really loud in my way. It's gonna help everybody have a freaking super time. I mean, I didn't do anything.
It's like a flat fit.
Yeah, right, just get this down in my wedge. That would be a super, super big help. Sorry, guys. I mean,
that was the agenda. I was just gonna do the agenda.
Okay, thanks, babe. No, it's actually my vocal mic's too hot, man. If we just get that down a little bit.
Yeah, I'll bring that down right now.
Thanks, man.
Take it from that pretty close.
Just keep bringing it down. Just too much. My voice is just too loud.
How about?
Yeah, it's cool, man. Just a little bit more.
So powerful, Jonah.
I had a full night of sleep on the night, man.